How have you prepared for this fight?
I'm going to have to be pulling out different plays that I probably haven't used so much.
I'm ready. I've been training even during this quarantine time, and I'm ready to go.
Feel. Don't think. Let my instincts take over. It's more of a mindset. You just kind of put yourself in a competitive state.
I have like 15 to 20 different moves that I could execute at any time. Keep my opponents guessing, and then when they guess, that's when I score.
He's going to be a very, very methodical and intuitive opponent that I have to really feel the waters with.
It's going to be probably a close match.
I think he might come out strong right at the beginning, but once I learn his style and once I learn what he's doing, I've got it from there.
Ray! Ray! Ray!